got ice water running in his veins, a foot like lead and nerves like steel. He's gonna go to glory riding 18 wheels. All aboard. He left Atlanta back in 63, calling him a load up to Tennessee. He hit Mount Eagle in a driving rain, so hard he couldn't even see the passing lane. Well, he started down the creek when he lost the gear. He hit them brakes, found he had no air. The Bonnie Eagle grade is steep and long. He never bothered and seen him, thought the bandit was gone. Well, his truck jackknife turned completely around. He was coming down backwards about the speed of sound. A lot of folks seen him, and they all say he had his head out to win the end and clear the way. Well, he got to the bottom, safe and sound. Everybody asked Bandit how he made it down. He said, folks, when the truck picked up too much speed, I just run along the side and then took my beat. You heard the legend of Jesse James, and John Henry Duff mentioned some names. Well, there's a truck driver legend in the South of the Lake.
Six, you put about 8.5 on me. Blowing the windows down. Bring it on.
I'll be within earshot. You keep it wound up to around 90. Good call.
Hey, Bandit, me and Fred got a question.
What do you and Fred want?
How come we doing this?
Well, why not?
Well, they said it couldn't be done.
Well, that's the reason, son.
That's good with Fred. We're clear.
They say can't be done. We've got a long way to go. It is so time to get there. I'm westbound, but your man and run. Keep your heart on the bed. Some devil mind your brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we gotta run, babe. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana. We'll bring it
back no matter what it takes.
Westbound down.
Are we gonna do what they say can be done?
We've got a long way to go.
And it's short time to get there. I'm westbound, just watch your bandit run.
I'm going to paint it another color. I'm gonna go.